Series All-Star. Hi, everybody. I'm Marv Albert, along with Steve Kerr. Well, this one is underway. Steve, what's the key to success for the 80s team?
Well, they have to find a way to lure Shaq out of the low post defensively, Marv. Maybe a lot of screen and roll on the perimeter. Force Shaq to close out on those shooters and keep them away from the basket.
Here's Payton, not able to hit the three. Irving pushes it up. Here's Irving.
They've got to tighten up their defense there.
Mullen trying to stay in front of him. Here's the switch, and he puts it down.
Defense there, Marv. You've got to keep your man in front of you.
And scores.
Beautiful feed there.
Not able to hit.
Well, they need to be alert and sharp offensively, and that's certainly not the case there.
He hit it. That's an 8-0 run. All-star.
Well, when I played in Chicago, Phil Jackson used to let the players play through periods of adversity like this. But I think in this...
Good job by Payton. Drexler finding room.
This team,
final minute of this first quarter, 80s All-Stars up by four. Malone gets it back and able to knock it down. A lot of pass work. Here's Robinson. Richmond firing.
Beautiful execution there, Marv. You gotta love the game plan. This team is getting.
Shot clock with 6 seconds remaining.
Julius Irving.
Johnson with the rejection. Here's the switch.
Come on, how many players?
Good job by Payton. Bird fires, and the field goal. Stars control. Nice pass inside. Johnson takes to the rim.
Magic Johnson.
Payton got picked off.
This is where you really have to manage the clock here, Marv. Heading into halftime, a 2-for-1.
Payton with the shot, and Gary Payton not able to hit. That's the end of quarter number two. The 80s All-Stars trail by three.
White left in on the area. Kevin Michael in the area. What we tell the girls?
I got love for you. Hey, I got love for you.
We love the black, we love the white, we love the Asian. Caribbean, the African, the Latin woman. The European, Middle Easterns, and the Indian. This one goes on to all the girls.
All you gotta do is look at me. Three generations of my family, you see. People treat you different when you're in between. He was black and she was white. You know that most people thought that it wasn't.
The 80s All-Stars involved in yet another.
It's about all you could hope for there, Marv. A nice attempt, easy shot, just couldn't convert.
Richmond looking for the open man.
He hit it. Wide open in an area where he's very comfortable.
Payton looks to run. Yes! Payton giving no room. Here's Bird. And the field goal.
Marvin,
he got his All-Stars. Here's a steal. Here's Bird, and he puts it down. Box out by Malone. Drexler coming over with some help. Here's the steal. Here's Drexler.
Marv, I think he's trying to help our talent around and not value each possession. They need solid execution if they're going to get back into it.
Irving finds the opening. And puts it down.
Julius, now that's a Irving. Nice move there.
Target. Nice pass. And he finishes with some.
On the floor, get to the rim.
Keaton on the hop, open opportunity, and scores.
Get their own numbers. I mean, it's more than about yourself. It's about the team, and I think this club needs to learn that lesson.
Let me write that down. More than about yourself.
Bad pass. And he finishes with some flair. That's an 8-0 run. Inside. Nice entry pass. O'Neal fires it out, and the field.
Boy, what a terrible offensive performance tonight, Marv. They have just been unable to get anything to go.
And scores. Richmond is 9-4. And the pass play broken up. Johnson takes to the rim, and the bucket. And they clear it out. Payton with 2 seconds, and Gary. 5 seconds remaining. They clear it out. Irving giving no room. Yes, Payton is not. This contest is over. The 80s All-Stars could not come away with the win. The final score is 95-67. Gary Payton is the high man with 23 points. Marv Albert along with Steve Kerr saying thanks for tuning in from EA Sports Arena. For dominating tonight's contest, we bring you the Jordan Player of the Game.